of trouble.
And this is all part of Bray's plan.
Yeah, but we don't know where that plan ends, though, David. We don't know what Bray has in mind with that casket, with those followers that brought that casket out here. This is where it gets dangerous.
A brutal assault by the bearded backwoods brawlers, Bray Wyatt and Luke Harper.
Bray now going.
Randy Orton is going to be put in that casket by Bray Wyatt and Luke
That's
Harper.
That's right.
Wow, oh my God! It's Kane!
Where did Kane come from?
We're at Sin since last week when he disappeared. Now Kane's back. Bray can't believe it.
Oh, right hand. And a right hand from Luke Harper. Where the hell did Kane come from? Raping DDT by Randy Orton on Bray Wyatt.
Down goes Harper. The mind game battle has shifted back to Randy Orton.
Where they go?
Bray Wyatt, Luke Harper have now disappeared.
Randy Orton thought he had the upper hand finally. Once again, Bray Wyatt is one step ahead of the Viper.
Things are just beginning to heat up here between Randy Orton, Kane, Bray Wyatt, and Luke Harper.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome my guest, WWE World Champion, AJ Styles.